Jewish woman. An old Jewish woman goes to the beach with her little grandson. The old Jewish woman falls asleep. Her three-year-old grandson wanders off and he goes in the water. A wave pulls him out into the ocean. He's screaming. The crowds are going, "Hey, that kid's drowning!" And the kid's screaming. And then one man runs in. He takes his clothes off. He jumps into the ocean. He's swimming against the current. The waves are knocking him against the rocks. And he goes, he grabs the kid, and he's swimming with the other hand. And then a shark starts attacking them. And he pulls, and he starts punching the shark. And then he fights the shark off, and then he brings the kid to the sand. He puts him in the sand, and the kid's not breathing. So he starts pumping his chest and breathing and giving him mouth to mouth and raising his arms up and down. And then finally, the kid starts spitting up water. And the grandmother goes, "He had a hat."